Hi, it's Lori Ballen with 365 Days of KW Command. Today we're going to build a landing page that is specifically designed to collect testimonials. This would be what you send to your past clients to give you testimonials. So we are going to go over to the left and choose Consumer. That button used to be called Agent Sites. Then we're going to go to Create a New Site as a Standalone Page. Click Create Page, and then up here where the pencil is, you're going to save this page. This is for your eyes only, so I'm going to put Testimonial Landing Page, and then over here on the right-hand side, you have a Testimonial Capture Form. I'm going to click that and drag it in. If you like, you can stop right here other than configuring the widget, which we're going to do in a second, or you could do something like grab the video widget and drag that to the top. There it is. And then click, when we go to configure, you'll put in a URL. And this could be a video of you saying, hey, thank you so much. Referrals are our number one source of traffic. We count on people like you. In order to get those, we like to show testimonials of past happy clients. Please take a few minutes to fill out this request below. Okay, very simple. If you don't want the video, you can get rid of that. If you want this page to be branded, you could drag in a branding widget, something like the branded header. I like the branded header. And then if you wanted to put anything underneath that, you could, although I don't really think it's necessary at this point. I would leave it probably like this. So I would leave it like this, or I would put in the video on top. But it's your page to design. You go for whatever fits. Next, we're going to go to Configure Widgets on the bottom right. Oh, let me make sure I'm selecting the right widget. There we go. Okay, so I'm going to make sure it has my name. And then headline text, you see where it says headline text? I might put testimonial request. And then by default, it says, thank you for being a valued client. To help me continue to provide the best service that you and so many others have come to trust, we'd sincerely appreciate if you could take a few minutes to leave us a review. If that's fine, you could leave it alone. And then how would you rate your experience is right here. So if you wanted to change that, you would change it there. And then we're going to click Save and Apply. Now, if we missed anything, it won't publish. So see where it says to publish this page, click the Configure Widgets button. So I must have missed something on my branded header there. So just go through and make sure there's no blanks, and definitely make sure where there's an asterisk, that's required. So you've got to make sure that that's filled out. I oftentimes miss that one spot in the header. Okay, that's done. Then you can click Publish. Would you like to publish this landing page? This will make it visible to others. Yes. Okay, now you don't need to make that page part of your menu on your website for it to work, but you will want to save it. So right here, I'm going to go up here and I'm going to click Change URL. And I'm going to change that past the little slug, the characters that come after that slash, to testimonials so that I know how to recognize that page. Create. Okay, and now this URL is what you're going to give to people when you want them to leave a testimonial. So what I do is I use my notes, Apple Notes, and I would put testimonial, KW Command. Testimonial page, and I'm just going to save that right there. You can also go to GoDaddy and register a domain, something like Ballen Testimonials, and then forward it to this URL right here. I'll show you how to do that in another video. You can also go over now to campaigns and create a new campaign to collect testimonials that you will send out after you close with a client. I'll show you that in another video. I hope that's helpful today. Thank you for following me along with 365 days of KW Command.